Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that a better way than in person?
Well, yeah, because, well, like, I'm transgender.
You're transgender. Okay,
and,
good.
Well,
no, that's,
like,
that's fine.
It's,
yeah.
I'd much rather them.
Did you tell them that you were born a male?
No.
Oh.
Well, it's because, like, I'd much rather him, like, fall in love with the person I am instead of having that block right there. You feel me?
Yeah, I'm not going to feel you, but yes. So, so I'll tell you what, why don't we bring him out now? But you're telling me he does not know that you're transgender.
No.
So he's just going by your picture.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, good luck, but he seems like a nice guy.
Yeah, he is.
Okay. Well, good. All right. Here is, oh, he has not been watching. Oh, he has. Oh, so he now knows. Here is Stefan.
What the hell wrong with you, dude?
I'm not a dude.
Like, you is a dude.
No,
look,
I'm not.
Yes, you is.
No,
look
no,
at
no,
you.
No,
you
no,
a
no.
dude.
I'm a female. Look at me.
You a strong ass dude.
No, I'm not. I'm a beautiful ass female. Look at this ass.
Boy, ass dude, I don't want to look at nothing. What the look, dude? That's some disgusting
hell,
ass
I'm
right
not
there.
Looking, dude.
What you
Stop
mean?
Stop calling me dude. I'm not a dude.
You
I'm
a dude.
Female. No, I'm not. I've been taking hormones.
Ain't no hormones
for the past
over here,
five
no,
years.
Bro. See, look, what you gotta understand is you could have told me this, you feel me? Because I, like I told you, I mess with women, you feel me? That's what I do. I love women, you know what I'm saying? I wanna find me a woman one day. I don't wanna find a dude, you feel
I'm
me?
I'm not a dude.
I'm not, no,
I'm not a dude.
You feel me? Hey, y'all feel
dude.
Me though? No, no, I'm not with that. I'm not with that.
I'm not a dude, though. I've been taking hormones for the past 5 years.
You've been what?
I've been taking hormones for the past 5 years. That's changed my brain, that's changed my skin, that's changed almost everything.
What the fuck is that, dude? What you talking Sorry. About? What? Some ignorant ass. You better be lucky you ain't do this to him. Cause he would've grabbed your ass and threw you across the street.
All
you
right.
feel me?
Okay. Okay, that's so this is a reaction that you could get from someone who doesn't want this. That's probably why it's a good idea to just say flat out in the beginning.
Keep it real, dude. And,
well, yeah, but there's no reason getting up. You wanted to meet someone that you had never met before.
I mean, you wouldn't have liked me if I would have told you from the beginning.
It's that karma I told you about.
Yeah.
It's that karma. Stop talking to me, man. Ain't no point to talk to me no more.
Well,
you see how that went. Ain't no point.
We can try this.
Well, here's...
I'm lying.
I'm
looking at face. It's not the emojis you were sending me, the heart eyes,
all
that.
I see women emojis all the time. They women. You feel me?
I'm a woman.
No, you're not.
Yeah,
no,
I am.
You're not.
I'm a trans woman.
See, that makes it
a
worse.
Man,
okay.
A man has no hair.
I guarantee it's not your hair.
It's my hair.
I guarantee it's not your hair.
It's my hair.
I guarantee it's not.
It's
I guarantee
hair.
It's not. You feel me? Because I can see. And I can see all the... I do want to snap. I'm trying to tell you. You can tell.
Okay. It's not as if you two had any intimacy and you were tricked.
Never that.
Okay, well... Okay, so basically, you wanted to meet her, now you're meeting her, and you're finding out that she was born a man, so you're not interested. But it's not like anything happened that
you... And the pictures I sent, that's what happened. That made me feel nasty. You know what
but
I'm saying?
I mean, we can try this. I mean, you're not... You're basically being ignorant. Like, we can try this.
No, you're ignorant for not telling me. You feel me?
Well, you wouldn't have told me before.
Exactly! And I wouldn't even be talking to you, you know? I ain't trying to talk to you.
Be a gentleman.
You no gentleman, dude. What you talking about? What gentleman? Come in with me, dude. What you talking about?
Okay. Call me crazy, but I don't think this is going to work out. Okay. Okay. But But in fairness, a response you could have is say, I'm sorry, I thought you were born a woman. I'm not interested in being with someone who's transgender. Nice meeting you, but no. You don't have to go out with her. Yeah, what I'm saying is, you don't want to go out with her. Don't go out with her.
Oh, I'm not.
I understand.
That's over with. You seen that? We're gonna walk in the door.
Yeah, but so see, he doesn't. You know.
I feel like he's just still trying.
It ain't gonna happen. It really isn't gonna happen because he doesn't want to. Okay? We'll be back.